trust him. It'll happen. Oh, yes, it will. To everything, Harry.
Oh, in my way.
Thank you.
And he said three little words. Peace, be still.
Yes, he did.
Peace, be still.
Yes.
Now, that thing sat down in my spirit when I was reading it because I thought about it. Jesus was the Word.
Yeah.
And before him, nobody could speak because he was the Word.
That's right.
The Bible says, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the God was the Word, and Word was God. Am I right
about
it?
That's right.
Now, Jesus was speaking words.
Yes.
So if the word spoke words, the creator of the alphabet and all the words spoke words, he spoke words in past, present, and future tense. Am I right about it? Peace be still. In the beginning, peace was already still. He just had to fulfill the prophecy. Stay with me.
You got all right, baby. Go ahead, girl.
Jesus said, peace be still.
Yes.
And peace was still.
Uh-huh.
And if you want peace right now, peace is still in the future.
Uh-huh. That's right.
Peace be still. Peace was still. Peace is still. Peace be still. Peace was still. Peace is made of steel. You don't know what to do. All you gotta do is pull it out, and there will be. It's like a bullet shut up in my gun. Your boss is working on your nerve, and you know you're doing your job. He just wanna mess with you. Pull it out, put it on the desk, and there will be.
Thank you. To take your joy from you. Everybody ought to be a witness to that.
Oh.
that song should be something more than a beautiful melody to tell the story of truth and reality.
Yeah. We're not proud of, but there's always a place where we can go. Truth is, I'm tired. Options are few. I'm trying to pray, but where are you? I'm all churched out, hurt. Even if I try, but still my soul refuses to die. People's pain. So Lord, feel don't have much to bring. My heart is torn to pieces.
Put your hands together for Mr.